Welcome back to Devil May Cry. And last time, remember, we cleared the ghost ship. Well, I think it's time we moved on. To Mission 13, Abyss. Find an exit, escape the ship. Staff of Hermes. It's decorated with two snakes coiled onto the staff. How lovely. You know, the underground, the underwater physics are... know, I'm thankful that there's no time limit. I got out. I really am. Just there's no point in just being there. Not like Resident Evil. Moving on. Now we're back to the action. Mission 14, Deep Darkness and Towering Mountains. Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Man, that's some interval, man. I'm only glad the later games changed the decor. In the daytime, it still feels like it's dark. There's something written. The resonating emblem shall undo the seal of the shield. You got the emblem shield. Skeleton's arm appears to be a lever of some sort. I should turn it. The booby trap has activated. Thank you. Now I'm kidding. Now I'm kidding. That kidding. Bad kitty! Bad kitty! No. You know about these mountains. Trigger! You mean, tell me, I did all this for what now? Here you go. Jeez. How's it going? Welcome to Nope. Trigger! Two more orb doors. Oh, I'm not mad about that. Now I can pull the trigger! Devil Star? Another orb door. Guys sure are generous with these orbs. You have unsealed it. Okay. I say we're going through this kind of mess again. Mission 15. Wheel of Destiny. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. Trigger! Unlike a certain batch of friends that have a fear of spiders. No, I just want to kill them. I'm done with this garbage. You, sir, was a fat sack of noble. There's a decoration resembling two knights. It appears as though the knight should be holding something. Where it's a card beneath the decoration. The shields that glow with light and a pair of lances shall lead to the battle. Emblem of the shield on the door that's glowing blue light. I shall use the emblem shield. Thank you for being so considerate, but I care my own way. Yeah, well, so much. No, I can't shoot this. Not with natural light. Luminite, a mysterious stone that shines in the dark. An ordinary stone that exists in the underworld has somewhat, over time, gained different properties in the human world. Oh, that is so much better. Inscribed. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the skyline. Yeah. know the trigger powers work with what you have. Oh, that's what I had to do. Okay. There's something written. The Colosseum entrusts the Conqueror with the lens. The time has come to open the door. A pair of lances. Holy water. Uh-huh. Trigger! You may call me Vermalion. Went through here. Trigger! Yes, I can use a pair of lances. What is this? What is this? Am I in Kazas? Because it feels like this is Kazas. That blue orb fragment was just like, here. Trigger. Yellow. I can hear something speaking to me inside my mind. Offer a sacrifice to the Colosseum. It shall connect the path to the wheel of destiny. Really? Big chicken! Time to play, girls. I know it's a griffin, but it's still a big chicken. And it needs to be properly fried. It escaped me last time. But I promise you, it will be fried. It will be sauteed. It will carry with it 26 herbs and spices. Are you done? You seem like you're done. You alright? Trigger. I'm not done. I said I'm not done. There's your sacrifice. Enjoy. Can I take the legs with me? How about the wings? Boss is an asshole. Just letting you know.
Three-eyed.
You beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage in a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Thanks for caring, Devil Chick. There's something written. The King of Avalon shall turn the wheel of destiny and take the story to the beginning land. We got the wheel of destiny. After all this madness, I'm stopping right here. And in the next part, we go past the Wheel of Destiny. So stay tuned. More Devil May Cry right after this. Thanks so much for watching.